Joining us. We know at least one person is dead. The accident happened at State Road 80 and West Sugar House Road. Randy Gyllenhaal is live on the scene with more. Randy?
Well, hey there. This is what happened. The train is barreling down from the north here along this track, but when it reaches this intersection here, this is where the accident happens. It collides with the car. The train goes about 200 more yards down the track, and the car ends up thrown here into the ditch.
The 2-ton minivan was no match for the 30 heavy freight cars. Around 8 this morning, the train collides into a Honda Odyssey. Half the vehicle is thrown into a canal, the other half ripped off, still stuck on the front of the locomotive. The driver dies at the scene. Traffic was shut down both directions on busy State Road 80. By mid-morning, the train was moved out of the intersection as investigators still work to figure out exactly what happened. What's clear is the devastation left behind. The car is totaled. The freight train is scarred. Even the railroad crossing arm splintered in half, broken like a twig.
Well, we've tried to get information from Florida Highway Patrol. They're the ones handling this investigation. They have not gotten back to us yet on a cause or how this happened. Right now, it does appear like an accident. There are still some crews from the train company here on the scene. The train has been moved about a half mile down the road here for further investigation, but the road here on State Route 80 is back open if you need to head into Belglade. But right now, again, one person dead after a pretty destructive train accident right outside of Belglade. For now, we're live outside Belglade. Randy Gyllenhaal, WPBF 25 News.